身价然后then kalau these are all data that I don't think is quite reliable now, but dalam tahun this is a report, an old report, but then untuk secara purata, you have about 4,000 cases, new cases a year, and that is serious. And to give what I've been informed by Dr. Ibrahim, there is also an ethnic kind of pattern. Yeah? Kalau dalam among the Chinese, breast cancer is 1 in 14. In Indians, 1 in 16. And surprisingly, in Malay, it is 1 in 24. But unfortunately, coming for treatment in Malays, lalunya lambat. Third and fourth stages. On average, Malaysian women, 1 in 19. 1 in 19. And that is serious. Of course, breast cancer among women is the topmost killer. Thereafter is what? For women? First is breast.
Colorectal.
First is breast, 17.7%. Colorectal cancer, colon, adalah 13.2%. Dan lung, 10.2. But this is not even half. So this is overall. Overall, yeah. Baik. Ada lagi?